for the storm. People impacted by Hurricane Michael in the Florida Panhandle are getting some much-needed help from local Salvation Army chapters here in our area. Volunteers from the charitable organization met up in Philadelphia's Center City to prepare for their trip to Panama City. That's one of the storm's hardest-hit areas. They are bringing food, water and first aid kits, hygiene kits, among other things. They'll also be assessing the damage from that intense storm, which is now responsible for at least 18 deaths in the U.S.
We're just going down to serve. It's in the DNA of the Salvation Army when these kinds of events happen. We're there, we're on the ground, and just trying to lend a helping hand.
Captain Polito says that people who want to help those affected by Hurricane Michael can donate to the Salvation Army of Eastern Pennsylvania and Delaware. No contribution is too small. All right.